was the final journey for journalist Rosemary Nankabirwa as she was laid to rest in Kanani, Masaka district. Nankabirwa lost the battle to cancer last Sunday after she had been flown to Aga Khan Hospital in Nairobi.
Here is all is a new Oku.
She died at the age of 37, ending a short life that spanned from 1978 to 2015. And here at WBS, where she started her television career, we pray that her soul rests in eternal peace.